Hi everyone. Today we at VivoTech are very excited to announce a brand new range of cameras, the 38H series. These advanced cameras are equipped with 1 megapixel resolution and feature WDR Pro. The series includes the bullet type IB8338H, the IB8338HR with daisy chain PoE, and 2 fixed dome type cameras, the FD8138H and FD8338HV. In this presentation, we'll talk a little about the product specifications, features, and target applications of these groundbreaking cameras. Additionally, as this series also includes a revolutionary daisy chain PoE design, we'll also take a look at this new feature. Lastly, we'll look in more detail at product information for each camera in the series. So first let's take a look at the 38H series specifications, which include real-time 30 frame per second 1 megapixel resolution with a varifocal range of 2.8 to 12 millimeters, making the cameras even more powerful and providing even greater coverage. The whole 38H series range also comes equipped with 30 meter IR. The 38H series represents a remarkable upgrade from VivoTech's already impressive 35H series. Compared to the earlier 35H series, the specifications of the 38H series have all been significantly improved. The varifocal lens has been increased from a 3 to 9mm range to a remarkable 2.8 to 12mm range. To add to that, the IR range has been improved from 20 to 30 meters. The cameras have also been equipped with 3D noise reduction and smart IR. And to reflect VivoTech's commitment to reliability as well as functionality, an additional 1-year warranty will be provided with all cameras in the range, extending the warranty period to 3 full years. So now, I want to show you some of the dynamic features of the 38H series. First, the 38H series features WDR Pro with a range of up to 110 decibels. On the screen now, we can see how effective WDR Pro is at providing vivid images, even in areas of highly contrasting light. The 38H series also come with a P-iris lens, which controls the iris with extreme precision via its built-in stepper motor. The lens maintains the iris opening at an optimal level at all times, resulting in superior sharpness and depth of field, as well as image quality, no matter what the application. So now that we've seen the impressive features of this new series, let's take a look at some of the applications for the 38H range of cameras. The 38H series of 1 megapixel WDR Pro cameras are ideal for a wide range of applications such as banks, campuses, ports, and city street surveillance. Another breakthrough in this range of cameras is that VivoTech has equipped the 38H series with daisy chain PoE. As this is a brand new feature in the IP surveillance world, let's take a moment to talk about how it can empower our users. Among the already outstanding 38H series, there is one camera, the IB8338HR, which is specially embedded with daisy chain PoE. Daisy chain PoE allows for both PoE input and PoE output and direct connection with other PoE network cameras, without the need for an additional power source. The IB8338HR enables a surveillance system to be extended by up to 300 meters without the need for additional power supplies. This makes the IB8338HR ideal for those applications in large areas in which a power line would be problematic. Therefore, for outdoor applications, like outdoor entranceways and public surveillance, VivoTech's IB8338HR not only cuts down on installation expense, but also increases the workable range of your surveillance network. In a scenario with one non-PO switch, for example, up to four chains of IB8338 cameras can be deployed with only one VivoTech high-power PoE switch, the AWFED-0500-120. This simple addition allows each chain to extend up to 300 meters. In this next example, with one non-PoE switch, a one-chain monitor system with two pieces of IB8338HR and one IB8338 can be deployed and powered by a single VivoTech industrial-grade PoE injector, the APIHT-0100. Users and system integrators can also apply this new technology across a wide range of different scenarios by adopting various VivoTech PoE solutions, including VivoTech Surveillance PoE switches. In addition to the IB8338HR, VivoTech also provides a series of cameras with built-in daisy chain PoE, with resolutions ranging from 1 megapixel to 1080p, and featuring low-light support as well as HDR Pro for high-contrast lighting conditions. Users can adopt either the IB8338HR for WDR Pro support or the IB8367R/RT for low-light environments. Now, lastly, here we have the related product information for VivoTech's 38H series. And here is the part number list for the 38H series. Now let's take a look at the various mounting options. First, we can see the mounting options for the FD8138H. And here are the mounting options for the FD8338HV. And finally, the mounting options for the IB8338H. As you can see, each camera comes with a variety of mounting possibilities to make them suitable for a wide range of applications. Thanks for watching this introduction to VivoTech's new 38H series. For more information, please check our website. See you next time.